G'day, you cheeky devils.
Oi, so we just got back from doing the Melbourne International Comedy Festival with the Neurological Misfires crew. Northern Rivers represent. It's my first time that I've actually been in Melbourne in my 30 years of existence. Yeah, it was sick, man. After checking it all out, got taken to like that real popular street in the city. Ah, the Grave Street, where all the fancy cafes. And so I was there and I was getting a coffee, right? I seen just like maybe a couple foot away from me, there was this chick in like this like massive like long ass fur coat, and you know, everyone's getting pictures with her and that. And like I got my coffee and I was asked the barista, and I was like, who's that glamorous woman over there that everyone's asking to get photos with? And she looks at me and she's like, you serious? And she's like, that's Delta Goodrem. And she was right there, 4 foot away from me. And I turn around and look, she's looking at me right down the barrels, and we're like meeting eyes. You know, I always say if I meet a celebrity, I'm like, oh, I'll play it cool. I would totally play it cool. Like I would go and just say, what's up? Like, what's going on? Like, what you doing? What are we doing? I just froze. You know, I got so scared, my heart started racing. And she was looking at me. Delta fucking Goodrem was looking at me, you know, and I did nothing. I dropped the ball, and I should have, like looking back now, I think she was crushing on me, you know? I think she wanted me to talk to her, you know? So Delta, if you ever get to see this video, I'm a single man. When we come back next year to the Melbourne Comedy Fest, Delta, if you want to meet at that same cafe, I'll definitely have more confidence then. I'm waiting.
I love you, Delta.